It's time for another installment of First Drafts of Famous Songs. This one takes us back to October of 1969, when Burt Bacharach played the first draft of the cheery hit Raindrops Keep Falling on My Head.
Raindrops keep falling on my head. I wish that I had some sort of barrier, a hat, or maybe like a roof.
Here. It's an umbrella.
Oh.
This has been First Drafts of Famous Songs.